Cafe up here on the Gold Coast this week doing some coaching development. Can you talk us a bit through that?
Yeah, sure. 20s program here at the Gold Coast, and one of the most important things that the 20s brings us opportunity to work with young coaches and our developing coaches. It's seen as being a pretty important pathway, this link between our schoolboy players and professional rugby right at the elite end. And we're doing some work with all of our coaches up here, three of the coaches in the main program, Jason Gilmore, Shane Arnold and Rory Murphy, as well as some of the other management staff around the team, to look at ways in which we can improve the performance of our elite sides.
And we've got some elite youth development coaches, but effectively the coaches on that tier below, coming up later in the week. What will they get to do and what will they experience when they're up here?
One of the most important things that we get around our elite programs is some consistency in terms of our coaching and our skill acquisition. We're bringing all of the academy coaches in later in the week to get an opportunity to mix with both the elite coaches here in the 20s program, as well as our Wallaby coaches who are in on Saturday. Just the interaction between our coaches. We know that coaches like to learn in an experiential way. They like to be in the moment, working with people, talking about it, learning from one another out on the field, and this gives us a great platform to do that.
And I guess kind of shows that perhaps not just one linear way to become an elite coach.
Many different ways to getting to be an elite coach. We know that our elite coaches come from different environments. The 20s program is an ideal environment to create a pathway for coaches. Last year, Simon Cron, head coach now with the Waratahs. Some of our coaches here have had experience within Super Rugby. And again, it's an opportunity for coaches to get a different experience taking an international team into an international World Cup.
Cafe, thanks very much for your time.
Thank you.